Today we'll be doing a demonstration of this 4-inch Summit table type horizontal boring mill. It's a model BHM4, new in 1987. It's equipped with a built-in rotary table, 50 taper spindle, hard ways, speeds from 9 to 1,000, 71-inch cross travel, 64-inch vertical travel. Does have the tailstock outboard support, a couple of boring bars, some miscellaneous tooling. Machine is currently wired for 220 volt. Ready?
Yeah, let's hear it.
That concludes our video demonstration. This machine can be inspected under power here in Aurora, Illinois. Give us a call. Thank you.